Hello.
Hello.
Why do you relay?
Because
I don't like cancer. You don't like cancer.
Nope.
Happy cake. Irishman. Meatball number two. Billy.
To cancer patients and their families. This relay is not a competition.
Zara.
It's except against the fight against cancer.
Now what?
Of the brave. I got it. Awesome. Y'all are awesome.
Thank you.
Come on. Hey, you see that? Come on, baby.
Big Mama, see?
Where's she going?
I don't know. Got your mama.
Did it again?
Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta keep playing.
We're gonna walk. I'm gonna get right in the front for a minute.
Celebration.
You need to get up there. You just already started, Gizmeister. Woo, shake them hips.
I guess you'll tell us when the caregivers are in here. I thought we like, did a
continuous. That's what I thought. I don't want to start it. Start it.
Somebody smells like awesome.
That'd be me, just saying.
Well, maybe they can get back before.
Yeah. Why do you relay?
When I relay, I relay because of all the survivors and all the caregivers, and I'm very happy that I can be walking for them and helping.
Beautiful. Why do you relay?
Cody told me to show you.
For your Nana. This Nana.
Nana.
Awesome. Why do you relay?
For life.
For life. For Ann.
To find that cure.
Absolutely. We're going to turn. Laugh at me if I trip.
Don't trip.
Sue. Why do you relay?
Because I'm trying to kick cancer.
Awesome. Why do you relay?
For my mommy.
For your mommy. Why do you relay?
Relaying for my Uncle Mike and my mom, Carolyn.
Awesome. High five.
High five. Woo!
Please get them to do it. Just find out if they wave. Okay, you guys want to do the wave? Ready? Go!
We're pole dancing for money.
Pole dancing for money.
We're going to pole dance for money. We're going to pole dance for money.
Just start doing it.
We're going to pole dance for money. We're going to pole dance for money. We're going to pole dance for money. We're pole dancing for money. We're pole dancing for money. Come on.
They ain't seeing no dancing.
We're pole dancing for money.
We're fine. Fathers have given us the gift of life and have filled us with hope from the time of our first breath. If you are honoring or remembering your mothers and fathers, please light your candles now.
Ashley, to my dad's.
Our brothers and sisters are our first best friends. We dream together, laugh together, cry together, and share each other's hopes and aspirations. If you are honoring or remembering brothers, sisters, please light your candles now. Our husbands and wives know us better than anyone else. They share in our hopes for the future, and they support us in all that we do. If you are honoring or remembering your husbands and wives, please light your candles now. And daughters give us our last new meaning. They embody our spirit, our hope, and our dreams.
If you are honoring or remembering your sons and daughters, please light your candles now. Our grandmothers and grandfathers inspire us with their stories of the past. They fool us, they love us, and they hope for the best of us for always. If you are honoring or remembering your grandmothers, grandfathers, please light your candles now. Our aunts, uncles, cousins, and other relatives fill our lives with fun and give us a true sense of what it means to be a family. If you are honoring or remembering your aunts, uncles, cousins, and other relatives, please light your candles now. Our friends and ourselves are treasures that can never be replaced. They have helped us become the people we are today. They never lose the hope and faith they have in us. If you're honoring your friends or yourself tonight, please light your candle now. Light them to honor or remember all others who have fought their battle with cancer. About those we honor and remember tonight with these Luminaria candles, I say, this light represents the love we have for you. It burns bright for others to see, but it burdens our hearts and in our souls. Every candle has a name, by John W. Story. We're like sailors in the night, being guided by a light, just a beacon on the shore, giving hope and strength for more. Walking through this sea of light, I sense unity and might, the power of passion in this place, and every memory has a face. There are loved ones we have known, some still here, but some are gone. And this time, in your own way, as the footsteps melt away, we see love in every flame, like a never-ending chain, and we know that every candle has a name. There's a name of the ones who still are here. There's a name of those gone we still hold dear. There's a name, each one shining in the flames, and we know that every candle has a name. Let us pause now for a few minutes to honor and remember our friends and our loved ones.
Thank you.